should be good. Let's see. Please don't mind, I won't be able to see anything on chat. So, I think the quality will change in due time, but as right now, it's going to be stuck in the middle of the screen, because as right now, I can't do anything about that.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett.
I think I have the right to skip this. I'm sorry for anyone who wants to see this, but I've already seen this stuff. I'm gonna skip this. So if you want to watch my first episode, apparently. Yeah, so the screen is going to be like this for a bit. No, not for a bit. It's going to be always like this. I forgot to download that. I wonder if I can download it now. Do I really want to? I'm gonna do it now, because it's simple and easy. What is that? Live? Gonna be quick, so I want to have my Steam to my left hand so I can look at chat and stuff, so it might lag or stutter, so doing mine. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm starting this back again. You know what the funniest thing is? My game would have lagged like hell if I didn't have that 1080p. The graphics cards, I mean. I think hated it. Good. Oh, I need Steamworks common thing needs to download as well, so I'm gonna take a not break. I'm hoping you guys can hear me correctly. What you guys are seeing is the ceiling, but what I'm looking at is my Streamlabs up above. So I have my Streamlabs above me. And down below is my Steam, my desktop. Wait, where are you? You're located on my main. Why are you main? What the frick? Where the heck did my mouse go? Mouse. Oh, what the heck? Stop it. Where's that one? Oh man, I don't think I'm be able. Okay. Does it really matter? No. I can just get rid of it. Yeah, just close. Alright, I'm gonna have to do what I used to do again. Good, and I'm not inside of my body. So I won't have arms until Bird. No, wait, Bird. Yeah, Bird. Okay, got clothes. Nice. You know that'd be cool? An actual VR, like, Alien Isolation, without the mod issue. That would've been so freaking cool, man. Yeah, okay. I'm looking to my...
Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
So I'm gonna be buying 3 games. I get up.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
This is hurting my eyes, man.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Only if we go for 2 hours, because my eyes can handle it for a bit until it starts hurting, because I am wearing glasses, always. But I don't mind. Stop.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
Stop.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Okay, good. Got the coordinates.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Sorry. It's just... This playthroughs won't be going... I could have done the cutscenes for this playthrough again. But this one's not blind because I've played it before. This is freaking scary, man. I don't remember where chat's gonna be. This is not cool, man. This is not cool. Oh boy. Oh, I'm being turned around so much.
God damn. This'll help.
Okay. Oh, well, that's really lame. No, no, stop. I think it was on left. Oh, I think I know what that is. Okay. No, it doesn't change anything. I'm just gonna leave how it is, because it seems like it's... Oh, okay.
Oh my god, I hate this so much.
Man, I don't like this. I really don't.
Somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait up.
Here goes my torch. This one bit. Ow. I think I might have put a crouch. I'm gonna have to get used to that one. No, that's not what I meant to do. I'm trying to find the key, I don't know how to say it, but I'm trying to figure out how to use my pen thing. That's crouching, I don't want to crouch.
Here.
All right. Not like I've been here before. I might have lost. All right, I can't use my hands. That's. I'm sitting down for this playthrough.
Jones today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
What was it again? Is it, no. Not that one. No. Okay. Oh my god, I don't like this. I don't like this at one bit. This is terrifying. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What did I get myself into? pain and suffering. Alright, time to climb. Okay.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
All right. Gotta move, little buddy. Ooh, scraps. The more useful stuff. Very entertaining. Not really. Oh, it's going black because I'm looking up because it's not meant for that. Oh, it was a save. But the save is up there. Is on full screen, so I can't full screen it.
Harris, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Oh, why am I crouching?
Thank you.
Apparently the audio cut out.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Am I ready?
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
making sure the audio is working well, right?
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Thank God it is. Oh, you know?
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, Dad. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
For a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off.
At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We've got to sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I prune your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Oops.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught. Let's go. This way.
Give me a second, mister.
So I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
this place.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. Was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. I still think we need more supplies, guns, food, wherever we can find.
Follow me! Flashlight. Quietly.
This is some bullshit.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up? I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
Rescue ship.
Generator died.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
Die of the smoke. Nice work, Ripley.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
Follow me.
If the
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh?
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you could take...
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit!
I think he's dead. They killed him. Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Oh, any more longer, we would have been screwed.
Services and Gemini exoplanet solutions. The Vastable transit system is important.
All right, let's go. All right. Nothing over here. Ripley, what are you doing? Why won't you stand up? You need to take that one out. Oops, I mean, dang it.
Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find some place safe till Seekson sent a ship.
She was trying to hack.
I saw the guy from down the hall.
Security.
I can't remember his name.
I spooked the crap out of me.
I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Do you really want to take that chance?
Okay, we find her and we kill her.
Yeah, hi, I'm right here. You're
this
looking
way.
At.
She was downstairs.
Oh, what a little snitch.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, it's me walking around.
Forget it, guys, it was nothing.
Can't make anything right now. What a little bugger. One at a time, boys. Are you all really doing?
Keep looking. They can't go far.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, you!
Guys, we're not alone. Make sure you're reloading.
I'm only gonna die here. A little bit overstressive, I think.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Low. Ow. It's a game. Where am I? All right.
God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements have come up with Zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now, these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seaton is losing the tech race. I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been knocked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
I think my audio is playing twice.
Establish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
What the heck?
They're watching.
Throughout Sevastopol.
Come on.
Central Communications Hub seeks an employees only.
What should I do? All right, I think that's about it for now. I'm tired. I'm probably not gonna sing. I guess this was like a test, I guess, or something. I'm probably still gonna continue or something. Dang. Oh, wait. Okay. Good. You guys can hear me. Hello. I need to start speaking up a little bit louder because it sounds like I'm not. Yeah, I might. I'm gonna be buying 3 games, so yay for VR. But yeah, that's about it. Later.